So we're here with Neff and Leia. They're the owners of Dance Masters Ballroom right here on Thousand Oaks Boulevard. What an awesome place this is. It's lovely in here. I mean, I just want to start, you know, I mean, doing stuff as I'm standing here. So what? How did this start? What's the background here of Dance Masters Ballroom?
Well, I've been dancing for about 30 years. Leah's been dancing for about 30 years as well, right? 20?
Almost.
Almost.
We don't say that. approximately. Yes. Yeah. Yes. 30 years. Oh, God. Yes.
And then we moved here to California 2 years ago, a little over 2 years ago. And it was actually kind of just destiny. It kind of fell in our laps. We're very excited about it. I've taught for a long time, but we've never owned. And now here we are owning a dance studio, and it's exciting and fun, and we love it.
Okay, so what do we do here? I mean, is it classes? Is it just come and dance? I mean, you just come here and have fun, or do you sign up for memberships? Give me a little bit, kind of a brief. What goes on here?
A bit of everything, actually. So we do all forms of ballroom and partner style dancing. We have kids, we do youth group classes, we do private lessons, we coach for competitive students that want to compete, and then we also have a really wonderful family-like community of adult students that do both private lessons and group classes. We also do wedding dances and wedding choreography as well.
So what's coming up then? What's the future for Dance Masters Ballroom? What do we got coming up over the next, I don't know, months, years? What's coming up?
A lot.
Yeah, I think the most exciting thing for us, we are going to continue to build our youth program. Right now, we do only have one class for the youth, and I'd like to build that. I'd like to make that grow. And then we have a membership program as well for the adult students, and we would just love to have everybody here learning how to ballroom dance in this area. It would be amazing.
Perfect. Let's follow this story. So this is Dance Masters Ballroom, and this is Kaneo Stories.